Rudy Giuliani is being sued for $1.3 billion for his claims of fraud during the presidential election. The voting machine company Dominion filed the defamation lawsuit against Giuliani this morning. The former New York City mayor is former President Trump's personal lawyer. Dominion says Giuliani spread baseless claims that the company conspired to flip votes to President Biden. Giuliani also said that Dominion had links to communists in Venezuela. So far, no comment from Giuliani.